Put swords here, pickaxe here, and axe here. I would like to have my map here. Alright. Going this way then. Awesome. Let's go that way. And yeah. Oh, dang it. And I did say, I didn't say that, I do like. like to listen to music when playing Minecraft, it passes the time. But if you can't hear me and my music is too loud, let me know. Let me know. But if you guys do want to join, you know, message me and we can play together on this world, and we'll be broadcasting together onto this world. And we could, you know, it would just be awesome, you know, we could create our own little village or city. That sounds actually pretty awesome. City and shit. We're gonna get a computer going and play Minecraft in there with a bunch of mods. Come on there. I won't cheat on there. Yeah, I won't cheat. It's a video about why I got into YouTubing. I figured it was appropriate because I already had 10 videos. Going? Yeah, I had about 10 videos. I believe I have about 10 videos. But, if you want to know the songs, names, I'll put those in the description as well, if I can remember their names. But that would be on YouTube, not on here. On Ustream. I prefer Ustream over Twitch. Takes a while for that, so I might not do it on here. I mean, I might do it, like build onto it every video or something like that. I might even build it off video. I'll help build it off video. And look at that. See what I'm saying, man? There's sheep here. Yeah. Thank you. guess you can do that. Okay, that's cool. I forgot if you could or not. Alright, so let's go over here and chop this wood or this tree. So chop it down. Chest room, I have everything organized, like literally everything organized. I just can't deal with fucking messy inventory. Oh man, I can't deal with that. If something's messy, it's gotta be fucking clean. It bothers the hell out of me until I do it. It's not like an OCD problem, but at least I hope not. But fucking. That's getting fixed up. Alright. That's going back now. Go over there. I was just there. Okay, there we go. This is the problem. This is killing. It was yelling at me like, no. Alright. So we got you. What does that mean? those spider spawners, because those are hard to do. But we find one of those. Get some jungle tree. Just for cocoa? So I can have some cookies. I'm gonna cook things. I've been cooking for about since I was 15. I'm 20 now. And I've been cooking for like 5 years. It's pretty fun. I don't like to mess up. Yeah. Is that a village over there? Oh my god, I think it is. Oh my god. Oh my god. Don't tease me like this, bro. Don't tease me like that. I don't think it is. It looks like it. From far distance. I think it is. It is. It is. Or is it a temple? Temple or village? Temple, baby. Oh yeah. Don't ever go into the middle. Never, ever, ever go into the middle of the temple. That means there must be a fucking village nearby. Oh, but where? Which way? Which way would it be? That way? It might look like it's that way. Alright, so when I'm going into... I think I should save it too. Yeah, because if I blow up, I'm gonna get pissed. Oh, dude, how am I gonna get out of it? Okay, we can't stand on that, but we can stand on this. Stand on oak wood, stand on dirt. Okay, good. You know what? I'm gonna dig them down. After I got all that good shit, I should fucking save it, bro. Just fucking, yeah, man, that would get me pissed off if I fucking died. I disabled the auto save because fucking, when you die, it saves. I mean, at least I believe it does. And I don't want to deal with that bullshit. I'm gonna get real pissed if it does do that. Alright, so, if that was a village, though, that would have been fucking awesome, because it would have been really nice. Area. But, yeah, this is where we're gonna leave it.